27th of April 2017.
Okay, this domestic short hair, male neutered, about 4 years old. Eating well, right? Drinking well?
Only 3 days ago, then he stopped eating as usual. Yeah, he's been eating lesser recently.
Okay, yeah. Then drinking a lot?
Drink as per normal.
Normal, huh? Then urine a lot?
Urine, normal.
Yeah,
usual.
Yeah.
Stool, eh?
Normal.
Normal amount?
Stool, lesser than usual.
Lesser. Color is okay. No ulcers, huh? So now the main complaint is these wounds, right? These are due to fighting.
Yeah, the wounds biting. Are due to fighting. I'm more concerned about the quality.
Or scratching. They can be claw. They claw each other. Okay, now the important thing is this, this bare patches. Which could be the other cat biting him. Biting his backside.
Not too sure. Okay. We haven't seen her bite him before.
So this one is a boss patch too. Then this one is a big one here, and not only this side as well. And you say this is about a month, is it?
About 3 to 4 weeks, yeah.
3 to 4 weeks, huh? And this one is most likely the cat is scratching him, using the back leg to do this. Has he been doing that?
No, we have.
I saw
yes. Yeah. Okay. Huh? No, normally it's due to the ear, like itchy or dirty. So the cat's trying to relieve the itch by scratching.
Okay.
Okay. Now the other side is where you hold armpit. The other side is below. Now below here, turn over. Now this part is definitely due to self-licking. Until the hair cannot grow. How's the urine? Is there any problem urinating?
So far no issue. Urination no issue.
Now you can see it's swollen. So there's an issue. Otherwise this part wouldn't be swollen. There's a foreskin. And then the penis is red. Normally it should not be so reddish. Okay, and then this part has been leaking, and then this part is leaking. So this could be related to the inner sac, as well as a urinary tract infection. Although according to you, there isn't any leaking. It leaks at night, then this part should not be bored, this part. So I will do the ear scope and see. Come ready. Come turn this side. Even before I scope, you can see the ear is dirty. They're all black. So I just see what's inside. See any mites up. Has it been scratching the ears? No, I can't see that one.
He's been scratching.
Scratching, yeah. It looks wet and full of wet. Okay, has he been shaking his head?
This morning we used the solution for the
ear. Oh, you wash?
Yeah.
How often you do that?
About once a week.
This one's very dirty. Very dirty. So what do you use?
It's a solution we bought from a pet store.
So it's a pet store ear cleaner?
Ear cleaner, yes.
Okay. How? It just started only?
No, we actually used it since young.
So it's no use, right? It didn't work?
Recently it hasn't been working very well.
Okay, so that one would be an infection, not the ears.
We also have been using this silver gin. The spray for all their wounds. Yeah. But recently also it hasn't been working for him.
Yeah, pet shop sells this because this is like a treatment for skin problems. So I check whether there's a ringworm.
Yeah, this one.
Where you hold first? No, that one I know.
This one.
Silver spray. Yeah. Where you hold first? You hold this one. Let's check whether there's any ringworm. If ringworm, it will be very shiny. It will shine, but it doesn't shine. Quick look down below behind. So it doesn't shine, but they are bite wounds or it doesn't shine.
Relax.
Either that or you have been using some washer.
We
soap recently.
Yeah. Using some washer to wash here, right? But most of these are bite wounds or scratch wounds. So the other one is more fierce, is it?
Yeah, Doga is more fierce.
This one is due to the the ears, and then the back, the tail hair loss will be likely due to the inner segment. Let me see whether I can express the glands or not. Some cases. You just talk to him.
Okay.
You talk to him.
Okay. Talk to him.
Ah, yeah, talk. You just talk.
Maybe.
So he wouldn't know.
Is it okay?
Normally, it's a quick one. It's quite swollen. Maybe come and see here. Yeah. It's quite swollen here.
So it's an infection as well?
Most likely it was infected. Yeah. Yeah, you see the eye? It shouldn't be this color. It should be yellowish. So long already. So this part is quite a lot. Lucky is it doesn't mind. Yeah. That will take one. This cat is considered a good relief. So this is about maybe 50% off. There's more there. So inner sacculitis causes this hair loss. Okay, did you finish?